momentum at the start, that have settled for this season. My advice would be to try and win this match.
The Juventus lineup there. Neto starts in goal. Stefano Sturaro starts with Mario Lemina in the centre of the park, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Barcelona's lineup here. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Luke Shaw starts alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback positions. And they just...
He's got his shot off now. Messi! He's done it again!
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Armstrong. You ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Well, he could be in.
Shot on!
He's kept it out. On behind for a Barcelona corner. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Origi, and here comes the counter-attack. Won it back with an interception. It's Rugani. It's Sturaro. Daniele Rugani. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Stefano Sturaro. Pogba.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Juventus on the attack. And the cross is in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
And now the shot!
Good work by the goalkeeper. There's good progress with this attack.
Pogba! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Here's Lemina. Dybala. Into the attacking third. Shots on here.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. In with a chance. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Now Messi came in with a challenge. Stefano Sturaro. Here's Lemina. It's Sturaro on the air.
The shot's on.
Very good stop here. Juventus get the corner. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. And Barcelona on the attack.
And shoots! That's a good block.
And in he goes with the tackle. He had to hope.
And it's a shot now!
It's Storaro. Really ready to go now, and there goes the whistle for the start of the second half of the fifth match. Remember, their fifth match in this group stage of the Champions Cup.
Yeah, no quarter given in that first half. It's been a really competitive, aggressive tussle.
That's a good tackle. It's Rugani. Good challenge here. Luke Shaw. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. Good block. Stefano Storaro. Barcelona get the throw. Pogba. Dembele.
Cut off. Struck the post here.
And they've cut it out. Juventus are going to make the substitution. Mario Lemina, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. On EA Sports, we've got La Liga football, La Liga fixture. Barcelona, they'll be facing Real Sociedad away.
Yeah, that should be a good clash. I can't see too much to split between them.
In the game so far, 10 shots, 5 on target for Barcelona.
Well, not too bad from the strikers. I've certainly seen them do worse this season.
And attacking now, Juventus. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Lionel Messi. It's a quick break.
And now the shot.
Delightful touch to score the goal. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Armstrong. He went in well. Lionel Messi. Run it back with an interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's off!
And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. Well, with that goal, Alan, it should wrap it up for Barcelona.
Well, I would have thought so. Surely no way back now.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Daniele Rugani. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And Juventus need to make this substitution now, they feel. It goes out wide again. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Cross coming in now. Gets his foot in there.
Shoots!
Good try, just too high. Hector Berry. Good defending. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left.